Hello friends, in today's video I'm gonna be walking through how to fix Venmo server error problem. So first of all, we need to clear our Venmo app cache files. To do that, open your phone settings, scroll down and search for app management. Once you get it, tap on that, and from this list you have to tap on Venmo. Now tap on storage usage. Tap on clear cache, clear data, and then check the problem if fixed or not. And if you are still facing the same problem, then uninstall your Venmo app and go to your browser and type here Venmo old version and open this first link, scroll down, and from here you can download any older version of Venmo application. So download from here and install the Venmo older version, and that's how you'll be able to fix this problem. And the third solution is you'll need to turn off your VPN if you are connected with your VPN. So turn off your VPN and go to your Venmo app and check the problem if fixed or not. And the last solution is you need to change your internet connection. If you're using Wi-Fi, then turn off your Wi-Fi and turn on mobile data. And if you're using mobile data, then turn off your mobile data and turn on Wi-Fi. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe to 5 Minute Solution. Thank you for watching.